tonight at 10.
Big help for a small community.
They would do it for us. We just work together.
The massive storm cleanup made easier by an outpouring of kindness.
The clouds melted away today, but they may return at 10. Our next chance of rain and thunderstorms, my weekend forecast.
Plus, two teens die when a car and a semi collide. Tonight, memories from their friends and concerns over that road's safety.
On KETV Newswatch 7 at 10.